Hello friends, it's me Vinod, and today I will teach you how to become certified financial planner. Certified financial planner is a person who gives the advice for your best investment. He also gives the advice to save your money from any type of risk. So different company appoints certified financial planners. In India, there is a complete degree, diploma, and certified course which you can do. For this, you need just a graduate degree. And in India, there are lots of institutes. Just go to these institutes and get admission in all these institutes. One of the important thing you must understand, whether any institute in which you are getting the admission is recognized from IIFP, Institute of Financial Planning, Certified Financial Planning in India, like ICAI, Indian Institute of Chartered Accountancy in India. So this will give the help to you for fast placement in big companies. If any institute is not recognized, so this will be difficult to get placement. And in the USA, there is just 2 days a test, and its name is a Certified Financial Planner Exam. And more than 50 locations you can give this exam. Secondly, you need the skills. Skills means you will perfect in any type of work which you will get. Whether it is the work relating to retirement financial planning, you need a retirement management skill. You also need financial analysis skill. You also need the children planning skill. Means if a family goes to develop the career of their children, so how they should plan, whether their children goes to business or any job. And what amount will invest for their education. So all type of plannings which are relating to finance, you should know the skills relating to this. We have the internet, and with the help of internet we can learn day by day all these skills. And third, you get the experience. There are lots of industries. Whether it is a manufacturing, whether it is a service industry, you get the experience. You can get the experience as a trainee of a financial planner. You can get the trainee of a financial analyst. So when you get the experience from small organization, you will apply in a big MNC. And get a chance of a good job, good profession, and in the last you can do your own profession as a business. Okay, thank you very much.